Jeannette DePalma vanished on August 7, 1972, after mentioning she was going to a friend's house. 6 weeks later, her decomposing remains were found in Springfield, New Jersey, surrounded by objects with occult associations. Authorities, perplexed by the lack of visible injuries, determined strangulation as the cause of death. Speculation arose, suggesting a connection to satanic rituals. Yet, the haunting question persists: who killed Jeannette DePalma? The mystery endures, leaving the truth veiled in shadows.